CG, what?
Camp Gladiator partnered with Salvation Army for a number of things, but the most important thing is that we believe we kind of share in the same mission. Salvation Army feels like their mission is to lift people up, help them carry on in life, and we're the same way.
A lot of folks at my age know about the Salvation Army. It's that younger group of individuals who may not know what the Salvation Army does. And an event like this, where people are health-oriented, where there's a competition, it's going to attract those 20-somethings that need to know what the Salvation Army does so they can help.
CG!
What?
This is essentially a half-marathon race with six obstacle courses in between it. So it's very, very rewarding to see them come out and see their hard work pay off, to come out and support a good cause and have fun and enjoy a good race.
This is an awesome partnership. I mean, they've been around for 125 years, a lot longer than CG, and they've been doing a lot of good. So it's great for us new guys to partner with them and to just give back to the community. That's what CG's about. Not just helping people get healthy, but giving back to the community as well. So we love it, man. It's awesome.
I'm so proud of everyone out here who's just trying. I don't care how well they do, how well they think they didn't do, because everyone who makes it out here is an amazing contender. Couldn't be prouder. I love them all.
You guys gonna win it?
Of course.
It felt pretty good. I never won anything before, so that felt pretty good.
Yeah, it's always an incredible experience. It's a great race, great course. Had a lot of fun.
The rustic was the hardest.
Because you had tire flips. You had Johnny C's, you had ground release push-ups, you had burpees, and then only that, but then after that you had to remember 20 things, which we never did, by the way.
Yeah, we got 9.
It was a great accomplishment. I was just glad that we finished.
Absolutely amazing, yeah, to go through all that, and we did it all on foot to
all
just
on
finish.
Foot.
Yeah,
we didn't use the dirt at all.
Yeah,
so
it was awesome. Nice.
I would like to personally thank the Salvation Army for allowing us to be a part of this amazing event, celebrating their 125th anniversary. The event itself is amazing, but to be a part of what they do and a part of changing lives today makes a huge impact on our own lives as well as others.